Newcastle United summer signing now in line to move out on loan. Odysseas Vlachodimos, who joined Newcastle United 7 weeks ago, could be set to head out on loan. Despite his recent arrival, the Greece number one goalkeeper was left out of the squad with Martin Dubravka and John Ruddy ahead of him. Newcastle have 5 senior goalkeepers, and Vlachodimos appears the most likely to depart. Please subscribe to my channel.